The Kansas City teen who was shot trying to pick up his brother from a friend's house is now walking after brain surgery. Ralph Yarl was seen walking at a brain injury awareness event Monday in his first major public appearance since that shooting. Andrew Lester, an 84-year-old man accused of shooting Yarl, the teenager had confused Lester's home with one about a block away where his siblings were located.